This is how to set the film counter.